what, my name's Lynn Morgan, and I'm 44. No, I wish I was. I'm 54 years old.
And my name's Ashley, and I'm Lynn's support worker.
I used to work as a state sales manager for a pharmaceutical company, and had like 26 reps, did training and budgeting and goodness knows what for Northern Territories and South Australia. So a really busy job, lots of fun, lots of hard work as well. And then had a work accident which rendered me L2 incomplete paraplegic called Aquinas syndrome. So big change. Luckily I found out about the immersion therapy. I have had hydrotherapy in the past, just normal hydrotherapy, and that's one of the best therapies I've had. Unfortunately, haven't been able to access a pool for 2.5 years due to access issues for people in wheelchairs. And was lucky enough to be told about the immersion therapy service probably about 3 weeks ago. And I've just completed my third session today. And all I can say is it's been awesome in so many ways. Emotionally, physically, it's just hard to describe. It's just been so amazing. Like, the fact that I got to walk, I cried, you cried. It was just, yeah, absolutely amazing. So yeah, barrier for me was the fact that I'm not a water baby. I thought that I wasn't in water, but I realised I actually am. And for me, I was actually very frightened of trusting the whole breathing underwater and going underwater, being not a water person. But really, with the support I got from determined to dive, I felt very safe and I felt determined to give it a go. And once I got used to that breathing through the water, through the regulator in the water, it was just amazing. Like, really amazing. It takes away all the fear and you can do anything you like under the water. I have a lot of pain, so when I'm in the water, I'm suddenly pain-free, which is just, to be pain-free just for that amount of time is amazing. But then that goes into my next couple of days as well. It's starting already to, I can see, spill over into my next day and help me with lifting and transferring that was getting very tricky. In terms of my shoulder pain and ability to move things at home, etc., really, really great. So there's so many, and the fact that I've got to walk again, my knees have been so much better. Yeah, as I said, there's so many. I could write a book. Emotionally amazing again, just that emotion of being able to walk, being free, and being as I used to be. That's just amazing in itself, and the freedom that you get. And I think the sense of well-being, the fact that I'm actually hungry and I'm tired, really tired, genuinely for good reasons, and I feel that I can really continue to build up my strength and my health, which would be awesome. I could